It's actually raining in Bealton. Go figure. Thank goodness.